Hello guys, today we're gonna talk about the Unrealistic Project, the Strobe Waffle Finance. But before you start the project, small disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor and to always should do own research and invest if the money can afford to lose. So they're gonna take a look at the Strobe Waffle Finance, this the new exchange, the new platform that will allow you to stake currency and join the farms, but also they will introduce like the NFT marketplace with the option to actually mine and mint NFTs. But before we start with the features of the project, what is really important, they are currently launching the pre-sale so we can be one of the first persons that actually join the project. So as you can see, there's the swap ratio of the one swaffle to the 0.92 BUSD, so you can get like the one token just for the price of under $1. But if you like buy the currency in the pre-sale, what is really important, you can then sell it on the Pancake Swap after the listing for the 0.45 dollars. So as you can see, you can get like the 15% profit just by buying the at the pre-sale and selling at the launch with the initial price of the 0.4 dollars. So as you can see, you can make a pretty nice profit just by buying the coins at the pre-sale. But I think like this project can be really huge, so I would recommend to hold the coins. But let's start talking about the features of the project and why I think like this project can really skyrocket. So let's start with the farm. So you can here farm the coins, so you can provide the liquidity for the pool. So for example, you have a swaffle to the BUSD, swaffle to the BNB, and also other cryptocurrencies, for example BNB to the BUSD, Cake to the BUSD. But like the I feel like this there will be like really profitable to join the farms for the swaffle at the start, since there will be like the a lot of profit here. And you can also join the staking on the staking pools on the swaffle, so we'll be able to deposit like the swaffle, BUSD, virtual BNB, Cake, and a lot of other currencies. But what is really interesting, there's a 0% deposit fee on the pool for the swaffle, so we can just deposit without any fees and make a profit, which is really nice. But let's start with the NFT feature. So they actually implement like the NFT marketplace that is actually working for the even before the start of the coin. So as you can see, currently you can buy like the a lot of different NFTs, and as you can see, there will be only 10 owners of this NFT, so you can be one of the owners of this unique NFTs, and you can make a pretty nice profit if they like succeed or the price of the swaffle increase. But I fear that there will be like the more and more NFTs coming soon, since they allow the NFT minting and they will introduce soon. Also, we'll be able to like deposit the swaffle coins, and you'll be able to mine the NFTs that the people actually mint. So there is also a really nice feature. So after we talk about the features that actually exist in the project and are implemented, we can talk about the roadmap of the project, what is going on in the new features. So as you can see, they are actually audited by the Ether audit and the Tech, which is really important. So you can actually go to the documentation, and as you can see, every test is passed. So this means that the contract is safe and our funds will be safe with the project. And as you can see, also for the Ether audit, the contract is safe and they passed all the tests. So we can back to the ROM of the project. So we are currently in the preparation of the project, so we can be one of the first person that actually joined the community, joined the project, and there will be like the more and more things coming soon in the project. So there will be like the CoinGecko listing, CoinMarketCap listing, BSC listing, Diablo listing, CoinPaprika listing, partnership with the a lot of companies, melting the feeling, audit by Ceretic, airdrop to be on the major exchanges, fixed term staking. So as you can see, there will be like the huge amount of the listing after the pre-sale ends. So I think like this, there will be like the a lot of potential in this coin, and I think that this project can really skyrocket after this all the listings will happen. So we definitely recommend to join the project at the pre-sale and like the hold the coins until they get listed on this all these exchanges. So you should also join their social media. They have a Twitter, StropWaffle on the Twitter. So you should go here and leave the follow to be notified of the news on the project. And as I told you before, the price for the presale is less than the $1, and the starting price after the listings, there will be over $1.5 per the one coin. So as you can see, as I told you before, you can make a pure profit just by investing in the presale. So you can also join their Telegram group, StropWaffle on the Telegram, to join the community and talk with the people that are also in this project. You can also join my Telegram group, Alien Crypto, to be notified of the new videos I'm gonna record. And if you want to join this project, just go to the StropWaffle.finance and check this project by yourself.